Ann Johnson Stewart.
I am tired of hearing we don't have enough.
So are we, Ann. Ann's allies blew a historic $18 billion surplus and still raised our taxes $10 billion. She voted against lower insurance costs and against $8 billion in permanent tax relief. Ann even tried to raise our gas tax, driving costs even higher. Record inflation, higher costs, more taxes. We can't afford Ann Johnson Stewart.